Hello children, myself Shubhai Patankulkarni and we will continue chapter 13 surface area and volumes. In that, how to find out the volume of the sphere? There are formulas to find out the volume of the sphere. Volume of the sphere. If I divide by 2 this one, it becomes 4, it becomes 2. Then it becomes 2 by 3, pi r cube, cubic units is the formula to find the volume of hemisphere. Then by using these two formulas, we have to solve 13.8xy. 13.8xy. First question. They gave radius to you and you have to find out the volume. So the first one is radius is equal to 7 cm. When they give you radius to find out the volume of a sphere, volume of a sphere formula is 4 by 3 pi r cube cubic units. Substitute the value to them. 4 by 3, the value of pi is 22 by 7. R value is 7 into 7 into 7. 7 under 7. Then multiply 422 is 88, 77 is 49 divided by 3. So then, after this, you have to find out the volume of these. You have to multiply 88 into 49, it becomes 4312 divided by 3. Then, volume of the sphere is equal to, if you divide 4312 by 3, you will get 1437 centimeter cube as volume of a sphere. In this manner, when they give you radius, you have to find out the volume of a sphere. Second question in this only, they gave the R value 0.63 meter. So volume of the sphere, they find out 4 by 3 pi r cube. So volume of sphere is equal to it. You can write it as in the meter, 4 by 3, pi value is 22 by 7, r value is 0.63 into 0.63 into 0.63. So multiply now. So you 3 ones are 3 twos are 3 ones are get cancelled, 0.21, 7 ones are 7.9 are. So 88 into, you have to multiply these two, multiply these two, you get 0.0189 into 0.63. So then after multiplication of these two, you multiply these two, you get 0.0011907, you get if you multiply these two. So simplify and after multiplication, you are going to get 1.047 centimeter cube. Approximately it is equal to 1.05 centimeter cube as volume. Okay, so this is the volume of sphere. Okay children, in this manner you have to find out the volume of a sphere. Write down children. Find the amount of water displaced by a solid spherical ball of diameter. So water displaced means how much the mass of the ball it will be, solid spherical ball it will be, that much water it will be displaced. So I am finding the volume of a spherical form metal ball, spherical ball here. They give a diameter here, instead of radius, they give diameter. Second way, first question. Diameter they give is 500 volume of spherical ball. Diameter is 28 centimeter. The radius is equal to 28 by 2. 2 ones are 2 fours are. So it becomes radius, it becomes then 14 centimeter. After finding the value of radius, what is the volume of sphere formula, volume is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube cubic units. So 4 by 3 into 22 by 7, 14 into 14 into 14. So 7 ones are 7 into 1. So then multiply the remaining. So if I multiply 88 into 14 into 14, so 14 into 28, you can multiply into 14. These two multiply by it here, then you get this value. After multiplication of these three, you are going to get, if you multiply these two, you are going to get 2464 into 14 divided by 3. This is equal to 34496 divided by 3. So this is equal to 11,498 centimeter. Okay, so this is the way of finding the volume of a sphere. In the same way, when they give you diameter value as 0.21 meter, then r is equal to 0.21 divided by 2. This is equal to 0.105 radius becomes. Then it is in meter. Find the value of volume of a sphere, that is volume is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube cubic units. Volume is equal to 4 by 3. The value of pi is 22 by 7 meter. Then the r magnitude is here 0.105 into 0.105. So now multiply and simplify now. The volume of this sphere is equal to, how we can find out, we multiply these two and these two you multiply, 21. 4 22s are 88, 3 7s are 21. You multiply all those three values, you will get 0.00115 7625. Then after multiplication of these two, you will get 0.101871 divided by 21. So this is equal to 0.004851 meter cube. It is in meter. So the given question is in meter, so it becomes meter cube. This is the volume of a spherical ball. In this way, we give you diameter, convert diameter to radius by dividing by 2. Then substitute in the formula, that is volume of the sphere formula, that is 4 by 3 pi r cube cubic units. Simplify and you will answer. Okay, the unit is centimeter, centimeter cube, and the unit is meter, meter cube is the unit of volume, children. Okay, write down. Hello children, third question is in this manner. The diameter of a metallic ball, is 4.2 centimeter. What is the mass of the ball? What is the mass of the ball? If the density, so diameter we get, we have to convert diameter to radius.
by dividing by 2. 4.31 upon 2 means 2.1 centimeter. So I have noted the form of radius now. Then what is the mass of the ball? They asked. First try to find out the volume. Volume of a sphere. A metallic ball volume I have find out. Volume of metallic ball is equal to 4/3 pi r³. Because metallic ball will be in the spherical form. So now substitute the value 4/3, 22/7 into r value is 2.1 into 2.1 into 2.1. Then you simplify now. So if I simplify 4 into 22 is 88, 7 is 21. If I multiply 2.1 into 2.1 into 2.1, so then I get to 9.261. Then after simplification, you are going to get 814.968 divided by 21. So after simplification of this, you get 30.8108 centimeter cube. This is volume G. So per centimeter cube, the gram is how much? 8.9 gram. Mass I have found out now. Mass of this metallic ball is equal to volume of this sphere into the gram per density of how much is the law and multiply that. Then it becomes 8.9. If I multiply with this, then I am going to get in the form of gram. This is nothing but mass of the metallic ball, 345.3912 grams. Right, this is the way of finding the answer. The diameter of the moon is approximately, fourth question. The diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. What fraction of volume? What fraction of volume
R by 2. Then radius of earth
r cube. So r cube r cube get cancelled. Then we get the ratio between these two as 1 by 4 cube means 64 kg. So the volume of the moon, the ratio between volume of moon to volume of moon to volume of earth is equal to 1 by 64. What their ratio between, they asked, what fraction of volume of the earth is volume of the moon, they asked. This fraction, volume of moon to 1 by 64 is the fraction between volume of moon to volume of earth. Okay, children? In this manner, you have to find out the value. According to the question, you have to read the question. You read the question, diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. So, what fraction of volume of the earth is volume of the moon, they asked. So, here, diameter they get, R also becomes 1/4 then. Okay, the R value also they down. Value of diameter, the moon radius becomes r by 4. Then substitute those values in the formula, simplify, you get the fraction 1 by 64, children. Okay, write down.